It's dark still outside, and I am in a bird of prey hide once again. This time I'm not in the ground blind, I am in the bigger blind, because what I'm hoping for today is to get some action shots, some flat shots. And that is almost impossible to do that from that ground blind. So what I have done now is I have some perches a little further out in the marsh, and I hope they land there and maybe like fly in towards me so I can get that action shot. So that is the plan though, but I don't know if it will work, but I have to see. But really, really exciting to be here again. So just fingers crossed. And I got the D5 with me today and the 500 millimeter. So this should be good. I don't know if you can hear this, but there's a buzzard in that tree right in front of me. And I also heard a rough-legged buzzard behind me. They are like communicating. Oh, listen to that sound. Really, really nice. This is wild nature. There's a goshawk just outside. Need to be quiet. The goshawk is really skittish. This is a male. The reason why I know. The reason why I know is that it's much smaller than a female. Nothing better but sitting here in the hide of birds of prey. That is a buzzard. That is a buzzard. One important thing when it comes to birds of prey is to have slow movements. The birds of prey have really good sight, and if it's too much of movement, they will be scared and fly away. If you are pointing in a different direction than the bird is landing, take it really slow and move in a like slow pace. And then there will be a much bigger chance of the bird still being there when you find a bird in the viewfinder. Cold photographer is a bad photographer because you lose patience and you don't want to stay as long as you can. Really important with good clothes, a good jacket, and also for me, I really get easy get cold on my hands. So I have the gloves from Vallerret, and they are really good for photographers because you got these little tips here, which you can control the camera with, and also insulate the hands really good, and has some grip inside here, so it's easy to hold the camera and get a good grip, and also great to wear. So really essential to have enough clothes on. There's a new goshawk. Oh, what a beautiful bird.